Nigga, the nigga that was in there is the nigga who'll give you anything you want.
Yeah. And y'all, that's the side nigga, though.
Yeah, he was. She be talking about her nigga around him.
Yes, she do. He never played his part.
What the fuck I'm supposed to fall in love with you? And you thought I was joking about more doing?
I'll put that fine ass ass cheek.
It's a lifestyle to shop at the Home Depot.
That's a beauty right there.
And I don't just mean every day. But every day a great American shops here at the Home Depot. Get him, booger! Rudy, get him! Get him, Rudy! So save and do more where all the great Americans do.
The Home Depot. More saving, more doing.
Nikki, you love
it. You got a husband?
I did.
I just saw you. I think you're kind of cute.
Oh, thank you.
Can I get your number?
Hold on, let me finish.
Please.
How about this? When he drops it, he does this to pick it up, and I come in and I slap his ass. And I'm like, bet. And he's like, not again. He caught me.
This nigga's sweet as hell, bro.
That's funny. That's comedy.
Oh, shit. That's gay. That's what that is. Yo, I feel like right now, like, at this point in my life, I need to start taking my shit more serious. Like, yeah. I've been joking around too much. I need to mature.
I was thinking the same thing too.
Nah, thanks.
Oh, I'd rather be the weenie.
Say it again.
Sorry. We could get someone and ask me, like, you want to record this fake prank with us?
Because, bro, this nigga wants actors. You fucking dick muncher. This nigga trying to fake a prank.
We have to take us seriously.
No, we're not faking a prank, bro.
Can you take us seriously?
What?
Like,
my name Lee. Shout out to the O. Let's get it.
I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel.
That's so fucking close to my fucking
It's
face.
Actually not that close.
Okay, but you're close. Okay, so I'm trying to make cupcakes.
Yeah. My body count?
Yeah. Okay.
My
What's
body
up,
count?
Funny?
I ain't gonna lie, seven.
Seven?
Do
I
who?
Don't know, baby. Hi, seven.
Hey, why are you speaking
what
about
the
that?
I got it. Why this nigga got a BBL?
Then you smiled.
You wrong.
We doing this. She gonna have to rest this nigga up.
You ready?
Yeah.
I can put you onto a bit right now.
Bro.
On God, right now.
Like, right now, nigga. Like.
Follow me. Slide. Wait. Let me get you right. Hold on. Let me get you right. All right, you good?
Tripping.
You good?
Tripping. All right,
come on.
What's your name?
Oh, it's Dylan.
Dylan?
Yeah.
Like, for real?
Yeah.
Even though it's spelled like Dalen?
Yeah.
For real?
That's hot.
That's cute. Yeah. That's real cute.
Stop looking at me, nigga.
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, she knew what she was doing. Your mom and daddy had to write ingredients. Look at you. Yeah. Look at you. Are you mixed?
No. I'm Caribbean.
You're Caribbean? What are you?
I'm from Trinidad.
For real?
Yeah.
I'm Belizean.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I'm Caribbean too.
Well,
you can make some island babies. You don't want to make island babies?
Okay.
Cut. I'm sorry.
You don't God
bad
damn.
You fucking up. Why the fuck you can't talk?
Look,
why the fuck you can't talk?
Look,
what the fuck? Where'd these niggas spawn from?
Hey guys, welcome back to another show. It's your host, Raphael, with
Kayla Waylon.
So we back with another blind date. We got my boy Nando three times. Go ahead, introduce yourself.
What's going on, y'all? It's Big Nando. Follow me on Instagram at Chew.
What's up, y'all? Big Bank Yana. The biggest.
26. I'm a Leo. And,
what?
Yeah.
I choked on my chocolate.
Yeah, big Leo. big Leo.
You choked on your chocolate?
Yes.
Okay, my fault.
I'm 21. I'm a Scorpio. And, you know, my birthday, October 29th. You know, big birthday on the way.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Just coming from?
Oh, I never experienced it. But people have looked at me starstruck.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, so you're the...
How about you, Nando? Do people look at you starstruck?
I mean, being 6'5 and...
You what?
Yeah, I'm 6'5. I get talked to...
And you can fit in this car?
It was tough, but...
It was tough. We figured it out.
Yeah,
for
real? I'm in here, yeah.
You really 6'5"?
I'm dead ass. You know what I'm saying? Measurements is there, over 200 pounds. I mean, I'm an athlete, so mm-hmm. I get talked to.
What'd you do?
Overseas basketball.
I play arena football, and also...
How you get the whole sport wrong? This ain't the time for that.
Facts. What age did y'all...
Oh, shit.
What
age did y'all lose your virginity?
I was 15. I was going to my virginity. Before I went to high school.
I feel like I could have waited. I feel like 16 is like an average age to lose it.
Yeah.
But now it's kind of seem like it's like if you lose it at 16, you're like in the back of the class now. Because these little kids is fast as fuck.
Scale of 1 to 10, how do you rate yourself?
God damn. I get asked that question all the time.
Well, when people rate me, they give me 8. So I'm going to go with 8.
That's crazy because that's literally what I get to. I ain't going to cap.
I mean, I get my occasional 10s, but those are the people that just want me.
Yeah, I get A's all the time.
I try to run them off.
No, that ain't. Nobody can do that. The only person that can do that is you.
Okay.
I'm talking this shit.
Don't mess up my lashes.
I won't touch the face. I know how to make up and hair and shit.
Girl. I don't wear makeup.
Oh, yes. Yes.
I think I almost busted a nut off that one. Yeah. They should barely get out.
Yeah.
You stupid.
Soft skin.
Soft skin.
I'm drinking up.
Feel her cheeks a little bit.
I'm trying to.
Bro, Ralph.
See, okay.
She you ticklish, little... Yana?
Yes.
I'm sorry, okay.
I'm nervous, so I'm laughing.
Look.
You said I got nails on.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all don't tell them. We just gonna wait till the blindfold.
I'm super into the nails, bro. Like,
oh, okay.
I got my shawty got the nails on point.
Okay, that's
all natural, bitch. All natural.
Big natural.
Yeah. Your girl can't do this. Okay. A lot of your girls can't do this. Even your side hoes can't even do this. This is real.
Alright, feel the thighs. Feel the thighs.
I'm scared. I'm sorry,
I got the one bad. Okay.
What you think? Grip it.
You get waxes, I'll be on that waxing shit too. I like to get waxed and go to institutions and shit.
What you be getting on?
Get facials, my legs, arms, back, shit, ass, all that.
Are you keeping up with his
son? Oh yeah, I'm like that.
Let's go on a waxing date.
Let's do that.
What you think about his hands?
You keep your nails intact?
Yes.
They feel intact?
Yes.
Type shit.
Okay.
Feel,
What? Guiding me. I should have guided you.
That's okay. That's not good. That's my hat.
You got a hat on?
Yeah, I do.
You bald up under there?
No. I got little, you know what I'm saying, twisties and shit. I just got
you trying to start your dress?
Yeah. I'm about to lock it up.
Oh, you in that starter lock? Oh, yeah, so you really be working out.
I'm muscular.
No, I need to feel the abs. Fuck.
You be working out?
Yeah, I'll be.
You hot?
I mean, I got some.
I have a question, though.
You feel me?
What's your skin color?
I'm dark skinned. I'm dark. I'm.
Damn,
I'm,
nigga, you about to see him.
Yeah, I'm dark skinned.
Like, how dark?
I'm talking about, like, Idris Elba.
Darker
type.
Than Ralph.
Yeah, darker than Ralph.
What? You got nice teeth?
You don't like?
Yeah. Okay. I'm not Zimbabwe or nothing like that. But you know what I'm saying?
He like, hold on. Taylor, he look like
what
Isaiah.
What's wrong with Zimbabwe?
No, I'm just saying, you know, when you say Zimbabwe, you know how dark a motherfucker is.
You just offended so many Africans.
But y'all know.
I done seen some light-skinned Zimbabweans.
Alright, come on now. Y'all reaching now.
I'm light skinned, I'm yellow.
We got blindfolds on this.
Imagine SpongeBob.
Okay.
That's me. I'm yellow.
Really?
Yeah.
No, wait, I want
to... What you want me to do, Yana?
I don't know, I'm scared.
Yana, what you want me to do?
I don't know, I'm scared.
Yana, what I'm you scared. Want me to
is
do?
Is your shit off?
No.
Take it off.
My system.
Yes, bro, I took it
look
off.
Look away,
bro.
Look away.
I'm not looking at her.
Okay, on three.
No! Wait, can we count to 10? Okay. Oh, my God.
On 10. On 10, everybody go to 10 around, okay?
No, I'm scared.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go.
I know him.
Oh, God.
Wait, I know him, my damn self.
Kayla went on to start her modeling business and moved to Buckhead. She's always been driven. Rap went on to do more blind dates. He's always optimistic about helping someone find love. And Ayana, she made some nasty ass cupcakes that night. I know she threw them away when she got home.
Where did these niggas spawn from?
And those niggas from the Walmart? I don't know where they came from.
Yeah, I had all of them.
And Nando got that NBA contract he's been looking for. But I don't know if Ayana wants to settle down. It's all in another blind date.